Hmm? That sword. Isn't that the sword I offered to the Emperor?
Yes. We're presently borrowing it because we need it for something. Incidentally, it seems that this sword was one of a pair.
That would be blood pain. I've left it to my son now. What do you want with it?
Apparently, it's needed for some big planetary phonic art thing.
I see. Well, I don't mind, but...
Is there something that bothers you?
Well, that weapon was once used to seal away a phonist who was ravaging Malkuth.
Seal away? Don't you mean defeat?
The serial phonist killer, correct? As I recall, that was your last battle.
Yes, it was horrible. She destroyed an entire company all by herself. It was a small company, granted, but still.
An entire company destroyed? That sounds like a demon.
And you could only seal her away?
So where'd you seal her?
That's confidential, you fool. What do you think would happen if someone let her out? In any case, it's a dangerous weapon. Be careful with it.
Blood pain?
Yes, we'd like to borrow it if that's not a problem.
I see. Excellent timing. As it happens, I have a favor to ask. If you'll do it for me, I'll lend you blood pain.
What's this favor?
Well, the other day, my father's rappig ran away while I was taking him for a walk.
You want us to find him?
Yes. That rappig was a gift from the Emperor in return for Lost Celesti. Fortunately, my father hasn't noticed yet, but...
Rappigs again?
So he's somewhere in the town?
Actually, he fled outside the town. And worse, it seems his monster blood has awakened. He won't approach the town anymore.
You mean we have to search outside?
Yes. The Rappig's name is August. He's wearing a red ribbon, so you should be able to recognize him immediately. He's quite active, so you may have to search pretty far. I'm counting on you.
This is crazy.
August! Thank goodness!
So you'll lend us blood pain now, right?
Of course. And please, keep the incident with August a secret from my father.